Hey, it's Allison. I sat down with Rachel Bilson and found out all about her new line, Schumann, and the secret behind her California cool style. It's all in today's Fab Flash.
I'm really excited about it. Yeah. So it's the shoe division of Beach Mint, which is Jewel Mint and Style Mint and Beauty Mint. So we are lucky enough to take on the shoes, which is so exciting because I am shoe obsessed.
Rachel Bilson teamed up with her stylist, Nicole Chavez, and legendary shoe designer, Steve Madden, to create a really cute and affordable line of footwear. The collection debuted last Friday, and it's full of some must-have styles.
So we really wanted a great walking shoe. It's called the Desert Booty, something you could wear every day. And we wanted to do like something that was bold, but also like a neutral, so we went with a leopard. Mm-hmm. I love leopard. And then the gray that could be for every day, all the time.
What about this one?
Yeah, and then we wanted a dressy shoe, but it's also really comfortable and versatile because it can be dressed up or dressed down.
Known for her unique personal style, Rachel told me that her outfit always reflects her mood.
I always say I'm a moody dresser because I never know, and I have to get dressed in the moment. Like, poor Nicole, if like we'll set things for like press, I'll have to have few options because I won't know what I'm gonna want to wear.
And for her, it's all about great accessories.
I am definitely a casual person, so jeans and a t-shirt, but then you embellish with accessories, mm-hmm. and that's my go-to. It's like, okay, I can throw on my favorite pair of jeans, I can throw on my favorite t-shirt, and either add a really cool shoe like the leopard shoe or something that'll make a statement, and I'm good.
With New Year's right around the corner, Rachel told me how she'd wear the Edith shoe for New Year's Eve.
Ooh, Edith for New Year's Eve would be really cute, because you could definitely wear tights. Mm-hmm. It looks really great with tights. And then a dress. A lot of women, I feel like to go sequined. Or sequined pants. I mean, hey, why not?
Plus, we got a sneak peek at the January collection of Schumann. We especially love this red and black flat, and the cutest part, these two shoes were named after Rachel and Nicole's moms, the Janice and the Kathy. Make sure to head over to Schumann.com to shop the entire collection. I'm Allison. See you next time on Fab Flash on Fab Sugar TV.